up, Baltimore School? This is Mr. Miller with your Monday morning announcements. Welcome to yet another fantastic week here at Alta Mesa School, home of your Eagles. Exciting to have you guys here this week, this Monday. Welcome to yet another exciting Monday. Got some things to discuss this week coming up, some things coming up. First, though, I want to say what a great cross-country season we had. You guys saw some of the highlights from our home meet there on the video. Want to thank Mr. Havlina, Mrs. Schmidt, for coaching the cross-country team. It is just, it's amazing that they came out and coached our cross-country team, did a great job. Kids, you guys did an amazing job at the meet on was Thursday of last week. And then I want to also thank all the volunteers that came out and helped at the meets, doing all the different things. It was just such a great event to have, see parents and students and everybody out there interacting. It was just amazing. So congratulations, cross country runners, on a great season. Now we move on to 4-5 soccer, which we'll be talking about in a little bit. But hey, let's not get off our normal track here. We always start out with our character reminder for the week. And this week's character reminder comes from Mrs. Murphy's class down in kindergarten. So let's send it over to Mrs. Murphy's class to give us our character reminder on responsibility for the week. All right, thank you, Mrs. Murphy's class, for that fantastic reminder on responsibility. Now let's send it over to Claudia in the cafeteria for our meal reminder for this week.
Hi guys, Miss Claudia here. We're gonna go over the menu for the week. Starting on Monday for breakfast, we're gonna have benefit bars. For lunch, we're gonna do brunch for lunch with French toast sticks. For breakfast on Tuesday, we're gonna have a homemade breakfast burrito. And for lunch, we're gonna have teriyaki beef dunkers with rice. For Wednesday's breakfast, we're gonna do a bagel with cream cheese. And for lunch, cheeseburger with french fries. For Thursday's breakfast, we're gonna have pancakes. And for lunch, we're gonna have a homemade spaghetti. For Friday, it's cook's choice for breakfast and pizza and a special treat. Have a great week.
Alrighty guys, so here's the deal on this week. Got some things to announce. First, 4-5 soccer is starting their tryouts this week. They will be starting on Tuesday, going from 2:30 to 3:30, 4th and 5th graders. Just get out there as soon as you guys release from class. I know the teachers will probably be a little flexible with you as well, releasing to get you guys out there for soccer tryouts at the end of the day. So 4-5 soccer tryouts happening Tuesday and Wednesday of this week, 2:30 to 3:30. We'll get that soccer season underway, which we're really excited about. Garden Club happening again this week, as usual, on Tuesdays, 2:15 to 3 o'clock. Let's get that garden rocking and rolling out there. Next thing we have, guys, is we are getting very close. We are only like about 2 weeks away from our Trunk or Treat celebration, our Trunk or Treat drive-through celebration, which is happening October 29th. But in order to have our Trunk or Treat drive-through celebrations, we need a couple things. One is we need some more volunteers. So students, if you're interested in maybe handing out some candy, maybe participating in the festivities, dressing up and everything and having people drive through and you get to hand candy out and everything, we would love for your families to volunteer. Now, in order to do the Trunk or Treat, you have to have a vehicle there and your parents have to volunteer as well. But have a conversation with your parents. If they'd like to volunteer for the Trunk or Treat, go on to the booster, our newsletter. On our newsletter, there's a booster section on there that has a form for volunteers. Have them go on there, give the boosters your information, and we can have them volunteer. And you might be able to participate in handing out some candy to the cars as they're coming through. Second thing, we need candy donations. So we are doing a candy drive over the next week and a half. So from today, this is October 18th, from October 18th to October 27th, which is Wednesday of next week. We will be doing a candy drive. Classes, we need to get donated candy from our families. So here's the deal. Boosters will purchase a ice cream party for the class that has the most donated candy. And here's a couple rules on donating candy. We can't just like run over to our house and go into the candy jar and just throw a bunch of candy in a bag. It has to be sealed bags of candy. So never open bags of candy donated to your classroom. Also, we're requesting, if possible, let's not have candies with nuts in them, because some people have allergies and, you know, they might have a peanut allergy or something like that. So we want to keep those out of the candy if possible, so that we can have everybody participate. So candy drive donations to your classroom. We'll have boxes coming around a little bit later to throw those candy donations into. Your parents were given the heads up on it as well on the weekend message. So candy donations from now until October 27th. Class with the most candy donations wins an ice cream party. And then, of course, that Friday we have our trunk or treat drive-through celebration, which is going to be a ton of fun. And then next week, just as a precursor to next week, even though we're not quite there yet, we are going to have dress-up days next week. Okay, so we have dress-up days next week, and those dress-up days are going to be the following. Let's do a whole big thing for dress-up days. So our dress-up days for next week. Here are your dress-up days for next week. On Monday, it is going to be, this is next week, not this week. This is next week, which will be Red Ribbon Week. Red Ribbon Week. It's a little bit of a tongue twister. But next week's dress-up days are Monday, PJ Day. Come in your PJs. Make sure they're appropriate PJs. Tuesday, Everyday Heroes Day. So heroes that you see in everyday life. Could be a teacher, could be a fireman. Everyday Heroes is on Tuesday. Wednesday is Wacky Wardrobe Day. So just mismatched socks or crazy shirts. Wacky Wardrobe Day is Wednesday. Thursday is Sports Day, so wear your sports stuff. And then Friday is wear your Halloween costume, because it is the 29th and this can be your trunk or treat. Hey guys, it is going to be a fantastic week this week. I think I'm looking forward to it. The weather's cooling down. It's fall. We got Halloween coming up. And then after Halloween, we got Thanksgiving. And after Thanksgiving, we got Christmas. I mean, it's all coming at us pretty quick. I think this is going to be the setup week, but I think this is going to be the best week ever.